phase of a difficult phase, as I've been searching something legal that pays. They wanna see me stuck here working minimum wage or maximum security, locked up behind a minimum cage. If lawyers is telling lies and the doctors is killing people, then tell me where do we stand? If the lawyers is telling lies and the doctors is killing people, then tell me where do we stand? If it take money to make money, how a broke nigga plan? Who I gotta jam? How many grams I gotta hand in hand? Who the supply? What's the demand? How can I operate savage thoughts and juggle trying to be a family man? How I'm supposed to play around with kids I can't provide for, but I'll die for, shot, stabbed, and robbed for. Hence why it say convicted felon on my applications. Been a while since I heard the words congratulations. Been a while since I felt appreciation, or just felt like people wanna see me make it or just do better. Wish I never skipped college, just wish I knew better. But now it's two Berettas pointed, aimed at whomever. And my girl ain't been understanding. She tell me she'll find another. I know she expecting more. I tell her I'll make it better. We keep going back and forth. As she proceed to talk her shit and throw my bag by the door, I know for sure
the sun is gonna shine my way.
Shine my way.
Can I trade you a smile for a smile by any chance when you pass my way?
When you pass my way.
Because I'm going through a lot right now. Said I'm just going through a lot right now.
Yeah. I keep telling myself I'll do better this time. Telling myself I'll get there in due time. Telling myself that I'm gonna shine. Telling myself that I'll be alright. Telling myself I'll do better this time. Telling myself I'll get there in due time. Telling myself that I'll be alright. Telling myself that I'm gonna shine.
Had enough of saying that I had enough of these niggas. Love chipped away, hardly finding lust for these niggas. Back with my kids, father, I don't trust none of these niggas. Either that or keep on fighting over custody with them. Was probably better off letting them have these badass kids. Was probably better off staying where my mama had lived. At least there, I had someone to watch them when I be gone. It's gotten hard to nurture kids when I got goals of my own. Put my dreams on standby for the fam. I settled for a job selling Wi-Fi and landlines. In a minute, I call my own, don't understand my frustration. Being broken by his damn lies. Damn, I don't wanna keep scolding and keep finding excuses. Try not to poke too hard, cause I know he's kind of abusive. Tell him to step it up and he liable to go and lose it. So I'm putting him out my house and put my focus in my music. I know
the sun is gonna shine my way.
Shine my way.
Can I trade you a smile for a smile by any chance when you pass my way?
When you pass my way.
Because I'm going through a lot right now.
Going through a lot right now.
Yeah. Said I'm just going through.